dirt poor farm boy, raised at the fork in the road in a clapboard house. And Rachel was a land baron's daughter, born with a silver spoon in her mouth. Her daddy said he wouldn't stand Rachel to waste her life with a common man. He tried hard to keep them apart, but you can't draw lines in a young girl's heart. So late one night by the harvest moon, Jacob climbed the ladder up to Rachel's room. He knew his place, it was right beside her. Heaven was waiting at the top of Jacob's ladder. Jacob was a dirt poor farm boy, raised at the fork in the road in a clapboard house. And Rachel was a land baron's daughter, born with a silver spoon in her mouth. Her daddy said he wouldn't stand Rachel to waste her life with a common man. He tried hard to keep them apart, but you can't draw lines in a young girl's heart. So late one night by the harvest moon, Jacob climbed the ladder up to Rachel's room. He knew his place, it was right beside her. Step by step into her world, head over heels for a brown-eyed girl. And getting caught didn't seem to matter, 'cause heaven was a Jacob's ladder. It'll be 5 years September since your daddy found a ladder and a note on her windowsill. Swore he'd never forgive them. Nothing melts a heart like a grandchild will. Now she climbs up on his knee, says, "Grandpa, tell a story, the one about me." He thinks back and his eyes shine, says, "Listen, child, once upon a time." Late one night by the harvest moon, your daddy climbed the ladder to your mom's room. He knew his place, it was right beside her. Harvest moon, your daddy climbed the ladder to your mom's room.
all that matters. 'Cause heaven was waiting at the top of Jacob's ladder. Oh, and an angel was waiting at the top of Jacob's ladder.